Hotel Floyd. Goes in the Jeannie O'Neill room. Supposed to be painted. It mounts to the wall and the bed sits in front of it. There's two of them. Nightstand and a nice dresser.
Great.
Mr. Yoder has handcrafted for the Hotel Floyd.